Oh, I didn't expect that.
Welcome back to another video of Crit Flicks. And again, we are doing the Halloween movie crawl.
Mm-hmm. We're finishing up the series, finally.
New one just came out,
the new one. Yeah, the new one that's finishing the last two we just watched.
Yep. And
quite excited.
Not too excited, but you know what? I wasn't for the other ones, but here we are.
Apparently, everybody hates the other ones.
I know. So, either way, so this should be pretty fun. Just another.
I guess video I just like people getting stabbed too much.
Yeah, you like it too much, man. Too much. I don't know what or the deal is with that.
Or dragged to hell.
Or cinnabited.
Yeah. But, yeah, here we go. We're just going to jump right on in. And if you guys care to watch this reaction in the full unedited version, there is the link to the membership in the channel description below, if you'd like. If not, no biggie. Also, if you like this type of content, if you guys would subscribe, like the video, or even both, that'd be super sweet because that helps the channel out a lot. Without further ado, here we go.
Corey, you're a lifesaver.
Hi.
How have you been? Come on in.
Some creepy close-ups.
Hope he's better at childcare than he is at yard work.
Damn.
Is this supposed to take place after the second movie?
Yes, I think.
Because the second movie started off with, like, some of the first movie. This is starting off like it feels like a completely different movie.
Well, it is a different movie.
It's Halloween. We're going to have a good time tonight.
Ooh.
What?
And I don't really feel like pretending to be best friends with an ugly ass boy babysitter.
Oh, that sounds kind of weird. Why is he ugly ass? That's strange language from a child.
You suck at babysitting.
I'm not a babysitter.
Then what are you doing there?
What a little...
He's like, I got this on Craigslist.
Yeah.
I know.
Yeah. I'm actually a child molester.
$50. Well, I hope not.
Yeah, I know. That'd be so bad. You're like, guess what, kid? Jeez.
Uh-oh. Now take the knife.
That sounded like a large human messing up with something. But it was a kid.
Jerry?
Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh.
Oh, goodness gracious. Here we go. Here we go.
Kid just could be fucking with him.
I would have bailed. I said, oh.
I mean, I don't get paid
That's my cue to end babysitting career.
Yeah, I'd be pretty messed up for a kid to mess with you that way.
Jeremy!
Oh, no.
Oh,
knife's
gosh.
Gone. Knife's gone.
I don't like it. Do you notice the knife's gone?
He noticed.
Bounce, bro.
Was that the kid screaming? Was that somebody screaming?
Yeah.
Jeremy!
You're on your own, kid. Bye.
Yeah,
Michael Myers killed a child in the other one. I mean, it was quick. He just snapped his neck, but... Oh, I love this. The tension. I can feel it in my skin.
That's what I don't like.
Mm-hmm.
The anticipation.
That's why I never want a big house.
I'm just going to live in a studio forever.
Jeremy.
It's going to come.
Oh!
This kid is maniacal.
Jeremy, let me...
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Let me out of here!
Dude, kick the door down, man. Be a man. Come on, man. Put your back into it.
What was that?
Oh!
Oh! I didn't expect that.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, wow. Wow!
Oh, shoot. What the fuck?
That's a mean... It's not even Michael Myers' name. It's just this guy killing his child.
Dude, what the hell was that?
I didn't expect that. It still got me.
I know.
That just kind of screwed me up,
man. Yeah, I really didn't expect...
That really got me a little screwed up, dude.
Kicks
it
open.
Not cool.
No, that was rough.
Yeah, I'm wondering what that had to do with developing the story.
I know.
Well, I'm assuming they're going to go into that.
No, thank you. But I can't.
Oh, wait. I know who you are.
You did something messy.
I can't believe it.
You can kill children, but you won't buy them alcohol?
That's why he won't buy them alcohol, because he's on probation.
Oh.
Yep. Killed a kid and too pussy to buy some fucking
Guys, you know what? Let's just fucking forget about it.
Getting shit talked by seniors, dude. You're like 27.
Stop, kid.
That's right.
Right. So he's gonna flip it.
Hey, assholes!
Leave the poor adult alone.
Kids.
Leave the poor
man alone.
Leave the poor grown ass man alone.
I don't know, but that kid with the mullet is just like not. It's so not intimidating.
No.
No.
Not at all.
This gentleman had an accident and needs a little fix up.
Oh, she's gonna think the fucking loser weirdo is that.
She's like, damn, you're freaking hot.
He killed a kid.
Wow.
I like this guy.
I like him.
Yeah.
And this guy's so confused.
I know. He's like, what did I do?
Yeah. I feel like he even knows, like, why?
Yeah. Why is she so into my jock?
I know.
Sorry for killing my son.
He didn't kill your son on purpose. Your son did it to himself.
He was a little shit. Should have left your mask on.
Well, that's a buzzkill.
Yeah, total buzzkill.
Put your mask back on, get drunk.
Well, now I know why you couldn't let loose ever.
I'm not your fucking project, Allison.
They act like they've known each other for fucking...
It's a weird conversation to have.
Yeah,
a day into knowing
a day
each other.
In.
I want to apologize. Okay. Jesus. So what do you say, Corey, huh?
Let me say sorry aggressively.
Don't leave him hanging, dude.
Yes, this feels like an apology when you're forcing me to.
Hey, I'm just trying to help.
Get back!
You gonna murder us same way you killed that kid?
You little psycho bitch.
Oh. You don't know what you're talking about!
Throw him over. Throw the mullet kid over.
Someone's gonna get tossed
over. I want the mullet kid to go over.
Oh no, they're gonna throw him over.
Oh.
Whoa.
I told you it lives in there.
Yeah, what the heck?
That's kind of strange. Michael Myers has turned into this, like, chud. Is Michael Myers going to mentor him? Or
he's like, I like you. You killed a kid.
Yeah.
I know
I'm
you.
Taking you under my wing.
Or is he going to get possessed by the spirit of Michael Myers?
Oh, maybe.
That'd be,
I don't know. Either that'd, way,
be
kinda, just...
that'd be kind of cool. Like,
either way, I don't like it.
No one there. You're gonna pop out.
Something bad's gonna happen.
You can pee wherever you want.
Uh-oh! Oh!
Oh, there's that. Dragged him in to kill him, but he didn't kill him. Possession.
Oh, yeah, he is gonna possess him.
Oh, he saw the evil in his eye.
Well, he it's like he read his mind.
Yeah.
You go back in there and you get me that mask. I'm Michael Myers.
Ooh.
Oh.
God, I like this twist.
Yeah, this is something. Oh, okay.
Who's getting stabbed?
Oh.
Is he stabbing him or?
Yeah, he's stabbing him, I think.
I don't know, man. That first one might be self-defense. Those last two are premeditated. That's kind of bad. That's not good.
It's all bad.
Yeah.
He's going to realize that he starts to like it.
Oh, oh. And he went there to stare at her. That's interesting. That's an interesting concept.
Oh,
whoa,
shit.
That actually kind of, would you fucking stick?
She senses something weird about
that.
Yeah,
well,
now.
No shit. He kind of just appeared behind her.
Allison. So you call Mr. Aggravated Manslaughter at night when you can't sleep?
I call you Mr. Creep Drunk Asshole. Fucking get out of my face.
Nah, nah, nah. Psycho.
Good, Mulaney?
It's all good. All good.
We need to go kick somebody up there?
Oh, good. A bunch of cops that want to beat the shit.
Yeah, that's not that, good.
That doesn't make me feel safe in this town at all.
Screw that.
Just burn it all to the ground.
I'll light the match.
Yeah, this guy's, he's turned.
Well, remember,
what an
Michael,
interesting twist, man.
Yeah, I like Michael having this, like, supernatural influence on everybody.
It is the Poe Diggity.
Uh-oh.
Told you.
Why would you go back to Michael Myers' sewer pit
well,
at night?
He needs more,
he's feeling
he
a
needs
connection
of,
to him now.
He needs more of the power.
I want you to deeply stare into my eyes again.
Please.
While you choke me.
Yeah.
What a weird thing, right?
What?
That's what happened.
And that's totally what...
Uh-oh. Well, that's a dead guy. Yeah, that's... Oh.
Nice jacket suffocation.
Oh, that was
cool.
Oh, no.
Yeah, and his laugh.
Uh-oh.
He's so mad. He's like, get this fucking kid. Well, now he's justified, right? Because he got attacked. So in his fucked up little power trip world, he'd be like, I was attacked.
But I know what you did.
Okay, I feel like Michael's going to kill this guy.
Oh, yeah. No doubt.
Oh, fuck your face. Oh, shit.
Oh. There you are. I'm going to make your mascara smear.
That wouldn't terrify you?
Oh!
Oh, he's feeding him bodies.
Yeah.
Oh.
I guess he's weakened.
So he's helping Michael.
Yeah, he's helping him. He's bringing him bodies, like you said.
This is trippy.
Oh, so when he kills, it probably gives him the strength.
He heals? Is he healing?
Yeah.
Is there a doctor in the house?
He's like, no, there's just a serial killer.
Oh.
Uh-oh. I don't like it.
Are we going to not see what happened?
Did you hear that squeal?
Oh, gosh, here we go. Oh!
Whoa.
Uh-oh.
Oh, but he does. Oh, yeah, he's feeling good again.
Uh-oh. Oh!
That's brutal, man.
I don't want to be in Haddonfield anymore. I want to be with you.
Good. We're going to go live in the sewer.
Yeah.
I found a nice tunnel for us.
And I got a great roommate.
With the people that killed your, with the guy that killed your family.
He was nice enough to... Let me stay there.
You go right now! Get out of my house!
Oh.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no. No.
Oh.
Oh.
Whoa!
What the?
Mm-hmm. That was the most uncomfortable thing for
me. That was a little weird.
Live her life. She has me now.
It's very trippy, like...
Yeah, that's not good.
Yeah, dynamic in this movie.
You're the freak show.
Wait, was she never really there? Is that in his head?
What the hell?
I don't know.
She's got powers, too.
Is it like the opposite of Michael?
You got something I need.
Yeah, I was like... Not really someone you could really wrestle with easily. This is
what
trippy.
What's going on?
Man, and I always mess. I kid you now.
This is trippy.
I thought you never take Michael's mask.
No, you don't. That's
yeah,
why.
Yeah, he's probably not happy right now.
Yeah.
He's dead.
The marching band's on you now.
The marching band.
Why are those friends still hanging out? They were like, you just killed some... I guess they're scared of him, so they gotta hang with him.
I hate the mullet kid so much.
Yeah, he's pretty bad.
Dust the ash,
Shit!
Let's go, Billy! Billy!
Come on, Terry, hurry.
Billy gone! Billy's gone!
Hillbilly.
I hate the mullet
Let's go,
kid.
Hillbilly!
Oh my god, Billy! Billy, what are you trying to do, man? Suck your own
stab. Oh, fucking head.
Oh, jeez. Man.
That rebar? Oh.
No, it's a drumstick. Remember, he has drumsticks all the time.
Was it a drumstick?
Yeah, he shoved a drumstick in his
eye.
That
looked like a rebar. Just gonna squish her up against the fence.
Oh, gosh.
I feel bad for that girl, because she was kind of nice.
Yeah, but... No, she wasn't.
Oh, man.
Oh, my gosh.
Damn.
You fucking psycho!
No, no!
Wow. Oh, it was his son, though. Oh.
You're dead, too.
What? Ow. Oh, no. Oh, oh, no.
Oh, my goodness.
That was brutal. That was the one way I would not want to die. Blowtorch massacre.
In the mouth.
Oh, yeah. Face. It was just all around. I like the amount of tunes in this movie, too.
Oh, my goodness. Ah!
Damn. Oh.
Holy crap.
Oh, there's a ton on the... Oh.
It just keeps flipping.
That was gross.
Made me laugh.
Uh-oh. I don't like it. I don't want her to die, man. For whatever reason, she needs to make it all the way to the end.
Well, she's actually been a great character.
She has been.
Yes, I would like to report a suicide.
Oh, shit. That's interesting. It's really fucking depressing.
Uh-oh, someone's cruising in.
Uh-oh, it's gonna get killed either way. She shot the pumpkin.
Did you really think I'd kill myself?
That was the kid.
There he goes.
Yep. I feel like Michael's gonna take him out and get his mask back.
Uh-oh.
Still didn't fix that loose exhaust.
If I can't have her.
Oh.
Oh, shit.
What?
Uh-oh.
Didn't expect that.
Oh my goodness.
That was nasty. That was a nasty little...
What did you do to him?
She's gonna kill her grandma now.
But remember, everyone that gets stabbed in the neck in this movie lives.
Right.
Do not see the Michael Myers mask next to his corpse.
Well, she might think that she planted that. I don't know. Let's think about this logically.
Yeah, like, why was your boyfriend in your grandma's house dead with a Michael Myers mask? You should be asking these questions.
And coveralls on.
Just saying.
He's going to get back up because he's part of Michael Myers.
He's in the house. Told you, no one dies in this movie when you get stabbed in the throat. He killed his protege.
His little squire.
Here we go.
She shouldn't have stopped it because it was natural. It was...
Oh, gosh. Here we go. He found you. He found you.
But she can take a lot of the beatings, right?
Of course.
Because that makes sense. Maybe she has powers, too. I don't see yourself
getting... She gets stronger with age.
Oh, no!
Oh, no! You ever been curious about sticking your hand down a garbage disposal to see what happens?
No.
Not again. Not the crochet needle. Oh!
Oh, she learned jiu-jitsu. Oh. Right.
Yeah. I was gonna say no. Come on.
Dude. That's something.
Ow!
Dude.
So get him. How?
Blow up the house now. After you stab one, put one through his head.
No, you'd have to like chainsaw him up, I feel like.
Yeah, at this point.
Stop breathing.
Oh, shiza. Oh!
He's like, you're about to stop breathing.
Why did this happen to you?
Is he still dead?
He's gonna kill his... Is he dying right now?
What's going on?
What? Okay. There you go.
Woo-wee!
How much does he have to bleed out?
I don't know, man. I think you're onto something with a chainsaw idea.
Yeah, you're onto something with a chainsaw idea, for sure.
This would be super confusing for the police to figure out.
Yeah, imagine trying to hear that story. This can't end good, right?
No. He's going to get up somehow.
No, I don't think so.
Really? You're optimistic?
Yeah.
That's weird.
This is Halloween Ends. This is supposed to be it. Yep, I got my wish.
Oh yeah.
Oh, he's dead.
He's gone.
Yeah, he has to be gone now.
Yeah, there's no coming back from that.
Finally. Yeah, get the hell out of there anyways.
Yeah, time to move again, still.
Yeah, well, I think they are, yeah, leaving, see? Kind of got the happy ending, I guess.
Finally.
Sort of.
I don't want to jinx it, though.
Happy ending after tons of people have died, and then finally. Oh, look at the mask.
It's over.
It's over. That's finally.
Wow.
Kind of sad.
Thank God.
No, I'm sad.
Thank God it was a decent ending. It wasn't a fucking shit show of an ending like the other ones were.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was a good ending.
Yeah, I think scary movies
sad.
Didn't end like that.
I'm all sad, like, man.
I wasn't trusting it, though. I was like, you know what? Something's going to happen.
I'm
chop
sure,
Jamie Lee's head off or something.
I think they were done.
Either way, that was pretty cool. If you guys made it this far, thank you, and we'll see you guys.
That was a satisfying film. It was good.
I'll tell you
another one. Oh, wait. First. Favorite murder death kill?
My favorite was Michael Myers dying and getting ground up.
I will say the grinder was pretty great.
Yeah, I agree.
But
what are we watching? What is this?
What are you doing?
Starting another movie? I guess we're watching Prom Night, guys.
Yeah. I don't know. Blowtorch murder was pretty great.
Blowtorch was pretty savage. I'm not going to lie.
That was
I didn't
gnarly.
Like that at all one bit.
No. That
the
was...
dude with the tongue cut off was pretty insane, too.
That was just...
That was brutal.
Yeah, that was gnarly.
I think that was pretty much the gnarliest ones, I think.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. I agree.
All right, we'll see you in the next one. Bye.